kids class at Moncton Wesleyan Church, 945 St. George Boulevard. So, and today I am going to teach you how to tie your ninjutsu belt. So what I like to do for my tying is put it around my back, measuring it with my knee, put that off to the side, wrap it around over top, make sure there's no twisty ones.
Daddy!
Oh, and this is my little brother. Wrap it, and then boom, bada, bang. That is how you tie your ninjutsu belt one way. Now, there's also is another way. You need to match these two in length. Oh, and also
okay.
Straight. Okay. Now. That is not for my waist size, so you can do it like that, the one way.
Kitty's scrap.
So you've probably seen the other ways. Now I'm going to do it my way. You can measure with your kneecap, put it off to the side, wrap around on length, and make sure there's no twisted ones. Put it up, pull, and then there. Boom, bada, bang. Your ninjutsu belt is tied. Bye, and I'll see you in the next episode of Ninjutsu Kids Class.
Okay, for January, as you may have noticed, because I posted it online.
Checked it in
online.
No. I checked today, I lied, I checked today. I didn't see a damn thing.
Lies.
I did, I checked today.
Street clothes.
That's what
so, for the month of half January, half uniform. We do have uniforms, but we're kind
well,
of, we're
too,
doing
right?
The street clothes thing this month. It's cool.
No, you started this, it's your fault.
Stretch and warm up, I said no. That means we're going to do the month cold, so you know what it feels like to do things cold and go to warm up. But
you don't warm up when you do more street.
That's right, you do not warm up. However, in order to keep stretching, and I would recommend you still do stretches after the class, like maybe when you go home.
Cool down.
Yeah. Because stretching is important, your range of motion is important. So our training goal for the month will be speed and power. Our gokyo will be in the arm, which we'll do next. If you do key training, it will be in the groin for the month. Of course, jiu-jitsu will be with your feet and sand. We will also be doing firearms practice in some form. And we will be using the shinobi katana or the ninjuto sword, actually slicing things.
I got a proper sander, so I can actually make proper training swords now.
Like a belt sand?
Yeah.
Cool.
Got a nice big one for Christmas.
Okay. Gokyo.
Said it wrong, man.
Or did I?
You got a nice big one for Christmas.
Or did I? Hey? How do you think I paid for Christmas?
Big one. What you meant Christmas? Christmas is
okay.
I got a nice big
one. The Gokyo is what you paid. For these two newer ones, maybe Scott can take the lead-ish, kind of going over the Gokyo. But basically what we're going to be doing today, or for this month, no, just for today, Futura style. That means like opposite hand, opposite foot. Can we stretch? And that would be first blocking from the north and striking to the northeast. If the first one comes in, you're going to block here. Just strike that way. Oh, actually, it's getting Futura. So block here. And then cross that to stretch. Make sense? Other foot. So the punch comes in. Or if you want to punch out. Here.
So multiple targets.
Yeah, two attacks. So you two kind of follow with this guy.
Okay.
You know, try to.
Otherwise, you're better.
If it's too confusing, default to side points. But if you don't want to go down, you go more.
It's so confusing.
How would you do this stag? Side stag?
The stag? The stag?
Yeah.
I know, it's weird.
Watch it. Eat your mind, you got it. The primary stance.
The primary stance, okay.
You
can imagine.
You saw the kids kind of doing it there earlier.
Your back foot's on 45. It's not straight back, and it's not on the 90. It's on 45. Your back knee is over top.
I guess myself doing it.
Bent. Your front.
Yeah, I know.
Your front foot's bent, pointing towards your opponent. Same as your hand. You don't want to lock your leg right up either. You want to keep your leg locked. And then you want your back straight, not your butt sticking in.
Kind of like if you're fighting an adult and
it's then this hand's kind of like blocking your throat.
It's the light version.
Your bone.
No, yeah, I think that's not
right.
Yeah, knock out the 6-year-old. You're next, buddy.
So the wider you go, the more it's going to hurt, but you're always going to feel it in the back first. And you're supposed to be about 70% on the back and about 30%, 70% of your weight on the back.
Okay.
Does that look weird, right? Or does it look weird?
See, I'm even aiming well.
This is your
game.
Yeah. Or short.
That's what I was going to say.
Oh, yeah. You
can always watch it. Yeah, it's a little bit like that.
Fall back.
Okay.
Why do you think you're short?
Well, I'm
talking about
the
finger test. Yeah,
no,
the entire time I shoot
you. Balance
the
bag.
Yeah, try to
be like that. To
you can't use
like surfing.
Skateboard, snowboard.
You've done it.
Nice stuff. Yeah, the stance is awkward for me. Yeah, because my stance is. Both
Kind
of like this. With having the feet crooked like that and up here, that's what's awkward. It's
never want to lock you. Always
usually both feet are both on an angle.
I see. Yeah. I definitely recognize
that.
Yeah. Sure. So he has a kung fu background too, this guy.
Having the feet at such an awkward angle is.
Took me a bit.
I see a lot of guys who just don't block
the
front.
You see the Wing Chun fans? Like that?
Nope.
There's two.
Well, you get that, but you also got the other one who's standing like this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't
like that
one. That's the commercial
fitness
that's what that is.
That's
what
you want to be arthritis dance? Yeah.
It's my back straight?
Your back straight, but you're kind of like that.
I still have to say.
But
Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
I don't care what kind of
side
you take a shot from
Mike
Tyson.
You can stand very well.
Go on YouTube.
When you go to white band. You said that before?
Is it Western style?
American.
Okay. I see photos of him. He's
just not very
good. I can't show him one.
That's a good
girl.
Is that that guy?
Yeah. And it'll be amazingly stable.
So even if you're like freaking 99 years old.
But in your case, where you have more.
That's the thing. It's so simple and so easy to use.
This is definitely a little uncomfortable, but
at first it would be.
Yeah.
Especially
if you're
just
that. Jeez,
everyone
attacks.
I
put your knee right over your.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry.
No, that's probably something that'll never change.
Yeah, but right in here.
See, we try to try to do muscle memory and like hold it for 3 minutes at a time and then switch sides. That's how you.
But they say like beginners, it should be like quite deep, but the more experienced you get, you can relax.
Her hand should be up.
This is still outside. This
yeah, is just up.
More street.
Well, to take your jacket body. Off and show it.
Well, that's a little more.
Spectator sport. So
spectator sport. A little bit what he was doing.
This isn't hot.
If someone was striking,
yeah.
You step back.
Get it in there!
And off
get
the side. It in there! Like, if this was a line here, yeah. Someone was swinging with a sword down here.
You want to do this?
45.
Come on, it's fun!
Cool. So you block at the same time.
Oh,
and then you go. Return.
Okay.
So you understand someone punches
okay,
or whatever.
Next one.
Yeah.
How many of you got?
You're gonna step back on a 45, so like back and off to the side, and then slide that front foot over, block at the same time. And then what? I guess what he was doing was a 3-finger strike, and that's it's just some people do it like this, whatever. It's pretty well your aim for throat. So you're coming down like a pendulum on a clock. Right, and then this end.
Mm-hmm.
That's more the gist of what.
My south side, I prefer to start this way.
If we're looking for someone fun, type in Indian Chuck Norris. Oh my God! I swear to God, this guy would be like it's Chuck Norris's vacation.
So then, how he just block?
Like a big guy running down, and he goes through everything.
You're gonna
no
block,
stopping.
But you're gonna
oh my freaking God! It's like Superman, but way more Indian.
The Curry guy. Swear to God,
it's actually kind of cool. It's so cheesy that it's cool.
Reduced to resistance.
Well, there's one guy on
the last second. This is definitely going to take a lot of getting used to.
Oh, I'm going to be surprised.
Well, it's... I'm going to have to forget everything I've ever learned.
I hate to say that because you don't want to say it in waste of time. So
no.
I
see one where a guy
control,
was
just put on
a
box.
Yeah.
Talking about there's an updraft or something, so the
because,
and it landed upside
I mean, the
down
stances are similar,
pilot,
given the angle of the foot,
the helicopter landed
but
on top of them,
usually
like
would,
water.
It wouldn't be like
so
a deep motion, it would just be
Rubik
like a
guy,
side.
That's Kung Fu you're talking about?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm chilling. Wax on, wax off.
Well, it's not even that, it's like a straight
when we do them,
go! Oh no, the thing crashed.
Yeah, in real life,
that
wouldn't be
a thing. Off.
Okay.
Yeah. So you can see the pilot's hands in the water and it has runs over across. Like, oh. it's called freakish human strength. It's actually because the front of your body, the front of your brain that tells you you can't do it, doesn't
right,
work fast enough. So you actually do something without realizing that you're doing it.
Oh yeah.
I gotta get the
angle. It's actually what separates us from
like
monkeys. It's our higher thinking that slows us down.
The first one that
we were actually able to turn that off, so we would be the smartest bird.
There would be a bunch
of bodies. We don't use that word in full strength because if we do, then we use up more energy than normal.
It's Mudgy, no problem.
Is Ezra in
there?
There's five.
Don't worry about the rest of
them. Oh,
one
girl.
It's like five elements, I guess. It's called the Gedai.
I watched the Daredevil, the
more advanced
one. It was actually really good.
So it's basically the first one's G, which means they're
G, one.
Do your blog and return strength. That's G.
No, I watched the first season of Luke Cage.
Water.
I like it, actually. It's pretty good. I don't know much about the actual one.
Oh, there, okay. It's going. Okay.
All right. Nice.
That does not last.
The men in women's volleyball. The men in women's volleyball.
Don't worry.
Anyway,
you're so scary, but your hands smell so delicious.
Every digestion just that should be mandatory. Your hands have to smell like cinnamon.
At least if I'm getting punched in the face, it's not good.
It'd be awesome. I was in a ball fair.
Yeah. Oh, my face! So, like, 50 people just total black nerve. I'll just dip their hand in the cinnamon powder there.
Yeah, be like those old movies.
All right, hit me in the face with my hand. Right there.
Ready?
All right.
What happened?
You can't decide on the chair.
Okay,
tough guy? Let's see.
Bottom of the chair?
Yes.
On the corner of it. No, no,
Bert.
You're
okay, tough guy.
Because it could be on the inside once and ran down the stairs.
Five. See, side. This child lost the
ring. Ran down one step in the last 20 were a mystery.
Cousin Ted, broken rib. His own rib stabbed him.
Rose Bear for dropping his conversation.
Well, I mean,
you what?
I'll try it.
One guy who's sat in his
oh, this is. I suck at this.
Make him understand.
Ah, eh, oo, eh, my favorite.
You say ah?
What's that? I suck at this either. You're gonna
know.
Say how much? yes, I would really like to come. And then she's like, 20 minutes of her just going on, like, yes. So you walk up, say, hello, how much is cook? And she's going on. I was like, oh my God. If any of those people went to America and said that, like, they'd get laughed at right there. The guy would just laugh and walk.
You're going to get some drugs.
Yeah.
How much do you want?
$120.
Or Spanish,
not the same. Now if you get double confidence.
arms up together, right here. It's in the team. Same like this now. Hold it one. So it's in Choctaw.
Okay.
Growing key, that's right.
I told my girlfriend about that. She said, I'm a lot of fun.